To protect civilians from the bloody military crackdowns in Myanmar, a defense task force has been formed by the country's shadow government. So far, more than 200 NGOs have called on the UNSC to impose an arms embargo. Min Suk-hyun has the full story.
Myanmar's shadow government, formed by ousted lawmakers, says it has set up a people's defense force to protect civilians from military attacks. In a statement on Wednesday, the National Unity Government stressed it has a responsibility to end the military regime's violence as well as a decades-old civil war. It also says the new defense force is the first step toward building a federal union army to counter the attacks by security forces. Since the military coup seized power on February 1st, detaining Aung San Suu Kyi and other democratically elected leaders, there's been a deadly surge in violence. According to the human rights group Assistance Association for Political Prisoners, so far more than 700 people, including dozens of children, have been killed during violent crackdowns on anti-coup protests. In response to Myanmar's bloodshed, more than 200 NGOs, including Amnesty International, have called on the UN Security Council to impose an arms embargo on the country. In a joint statement on Wednesday, they said imposing an embargo is the minimum necessary step that the Security Council should take in response to the coup's aggression. The 50-member Security Council has issued several statements on the situation, condemning the use of violence and calling for the restoration of democracy. The NGOs, however, say that the time for statements has passed and urge the Council to take immediate and substantive action. Min Suk-hyun, Arirang News.